Hey everybody, Andrew here. Welcome to Living the Northern Life. Today, we're just back out on the farm and we're putting a little bit of work left into our trailer. We still have a bunch of welds to do on this, but you're going to see that we got some the back bracket all welded up, the front little support beam, and it's we're just testing it out. We didn't weld it solid on here just in case we want to move it a little bit. Hopefully you guys have been following along with this series. If not, we've created a series about building the ultimate quad trailer. We'll put a link up here for you. If you like this kind of video, give us a thumbs up, leave your comments down below, and it would sure help us out if you guys subscribe to our channel.
You want them on there to stay, do you?
What, is that one?
Eh?
Did you do this one? The last one?
No, I just tacked one.
Oh, I see, okay.
Inside the all of them.
It's probably all the welding it needs, eh? Burn through?
No.
Pro. It's like a chimney, it's smoking. Need another rod?
No, you're good. Plug. Back on the inside, eh?
Yes, please. That way, if we have to move, we can move it real easy, so. That's about all the time that we have for this project today, guys. Hopefully you found it something that you might be interested in building yourself. When I get it finished, I will leave all the specs so that you guys can maybe build your own. But that's it for now, guys. Until the next one, keep living the Northern life.
Thanks for watching Living the Northern Life. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and our website. Remember to click subscribe, click that bell notification, and give us a thumbs up for the videos you like.